off all the fence?
Yeah.
Got me going crazy, crazy, ayy. The girl like me cause she probably want my baby, ayy. Ice on my neck cost like 5K. I want a girl built just like Kim K.
Turned it on, let it run for about 30 seconds, shut it off, and that pipe was freezing in. Yeah, I mean, it made a believer on me, yeah. Because the head on that spin and the jets on it are considerably smaller than the
when I was building fence, we went built some ponds up, watershed ponds for.
Thank you. 100 kg.
I love height. Anyways, kind of wild. Too much left to pull.
Yeah, I'd break it.
That's a 23.
Oh!
Add up your other side and then subtract that from 52,500. I don't know if that's how they got it.
From where?
I don't think you get it.
What? That won't be me. Oh, you're
Miss Baker's been in Marsh all morning. There ain't no possible.
Thank you.
arrived in like a week and a half.
How old Avery?
Our age. Which, I mean, that's normal for us. But if you've seen him, you know.
I don't know
if
it's normal for
us. But like, already. And I was like,
thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
hold just a little more of that. Hang on here, Bracy.
Yep.
Uh-oh. Thank you, sir.
Yep.
Thank you.
I've never seen Mr. Moore not in the...
Not in a suit?
Yeah. Well, that was before they moved the town, you know, Paul Town, you know. See, they moved it because of the railroad. But remember that old... You know, that was that railroad, so they kept teams and stuff there.
Land there, perfect.
gonna get all kinds.
little different.
Mm-hmm. It is. Used to be.
Did you talk to Ben?
Kind of. So
yeah. Okay, because he's... He still throws the ball around with his great-grandson, Stockton Kelsey. He's been starting their own pitching training this spring. Dick's family, daughters Melanie and Krista, and families are very proud of the man that he is, many of who are with us this evening. After high school, he did not go on to play in college, but did play for three different teams in the area that summer. As he says, "I was just a country boy with a halo." Dick wants everyone to know he is quite honored to be throwing out today's first pitch. He is amazed at how our school district and community have grown and maintained our facilities and continue to provide for our students of Brashear. Dick is very proud to stand by the community, the school, and everyone's combined efforts to complete this project. Would everyone please stand and show Dick our appreciation as he throws out our first pitch.
Yes.
everybody to know, 68 years ago, there is four of us that was at that first game. Harold Reeves, Charlene Fisher, my wife of 63 years, May Hughes. And I appreciate them all being here, and thank you for asking me to do this. And if I cry, and if I hurt that catcher, I'm not lying.
Said him and Stockton's been practicing.
He's just lying. I'm not that old.
Me either.
No, not at all.
Hi, Chris. Did you go to the football thing the other day, Friday? You got my message, didn't you?
Was it this Christian boys?
Maybe I was wrong. I thought maybe it was. There were quite a bellerin' over there.
Did you do it in the sign?
Sign wasn't right in the center.
Oh, it was ball and ball and ball.
That was going. Sign it out right and left out.
Well, I did them out of Did them with the sign and the heck they didn't ball only two nights.
Yeah, so these younger ones with Moon don't have nothing to do with it.
Yeah, they don't. Yeah, sure does.
Then on June 3rd, they played Concordia in the state championship game and fell 6-1.
These Tigers were coached by Heath Schneider. Members of the team include catcher Cody Snelling, shortstop Caden Hausman, DH Nick Gordon, third base
Nick Thomas. Pitcher Matt Thomas. First baseman Jay Scudder. Second base Adam Songer. Left field Daniel Smith. Center field and pitcher Hayden Coyne. Right field Nick Bradshaw. The outfield Jeremy Barnes and Abdu Muhammad. Can we please give these young men a round of applause?
Look up, fellas. There you go.